Listen here, you fucknut. All the money for the bowling alley I just spent on a sizable amount of coke.
What about our jobs? What are we supposed to do?
You're the one sitting here with no life, hanging out with your idiot friends all day.
Should I be proud of it, or should I run and hide? She answered back after a little thought. Don't worry, honey, it's just a tiny knot.
Hey, try not to come on the toilet seat this time. My mom gets all pissed off at me.